economist and an HR professional on wellness, leadership, and change through the medium of music. She's a recipient of the Indira Gandhi Priyadarshini Award for Excellence. And to her credit, she has performed with Grammy Award winner Pandit Vishwamohan Bhatt for the Honorable PM and his delegates at the vibrant Gujarat Investors Summit. As a concert musician, her album Bihu Strings by Times Music is the only album of folk music on the violin. We look forward to a lovely time. Thank you.
वक्र तुंड महाकाय सूर्य कोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुर्मे देवा सर्वकारेषु सर्व राम
Congratulations to the BSC Institute for launching the Dalal Street Literature Festival. There's one big sofa still empty in the front. Just fill that up, because the best inspiration for a performer is to have people sitting in front of them. So Ambarish and team can definitely fill up those seats. Well, like they say, education is not just what's there in the textbooks, and degrees and qualifications and domain knowledge is best internalized when there's an all-rounded development of the individual. I'm sure that's the objective that Shubhra and the team have worked on, to create an art and literature festival in the premises of the Bombay Stock Exchange. So the Dalal Street Literature Fest, both these different kinds of words go so beautifully well together. Because life is about being inclusive and playing with differences, because differences make the whole individual whole. So as much as trade, commerce, and the backbone of the financial world of Bombay is based in this building, but having an art, literature, culture, socio-economic perspective and orientation is what's going to make it even more different. I wish this festival all its success, and I hope that the biggest stock exchange in New York, I forget the name, Wall Street, also takes after this and has a literature festival. And I'm so, yes, and they replicate. I hope that the BSC is the team to help other stock exchange replicate this kind of an art and culture environment. And I'm so happy to be performing right after the panel of the Northeastern States, because as an artist, we believe that inclusiveness, diversity, being able to play with cultures from different parts of the world and their emotions is what creates the beautiful world, Vasudeva Kutumbakam. So if Northeast is ever going to feel excluded, we can never be an inclusive world. And thank you so much to the great panelists, Vidyut, Atul, Debashish, and Rajiv, and all of you for working towards that cause, because I know how busy most of them are. I definitely wouldn't like to start with just an Assamese piece, because Assam or the Northeast is part of India. So I'd like to start with the tour of India, called Bharat Darshan, a piece in Rag Mishra Desh, which has different folk tunes from different parts of the world, where Assam, of course, is the longest piece because that's my home state. And that's a very short piece, and I move on to some Assamese folk from the Northeast. Give some effects, please. It's a little flat still. We have to build bridges when we go from one place to the other. In the same way, look out for all the connections and the connecting notes between all the different states with which I'm trying to read this piece for you. Thank you. Bengal in the east to our deserts. Music from our deserts. Chanananana chudiya chanak gai dekh sahiba chudiya chanak gai haath ma morni kaha ma bole aayi raat Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The theme of my presentation today was how music is a great therapeutic medium for health and wellness, and how it can also teach us to have better, to work with coordinated teams, and how it imbibes a few leadership traits. Of course, we don't have the time today because we have actually changed the sequence, and there's another performance after this by a wonderful group. But before I start my next piece, I'd like to introduce the people who have made this performance possible for me today. On the keyboards, Umar Khan, Umar Bhai, round of applause for him. Umar Bhai plays with a lot of big Bollywood performers, and he's just flown in from Delhi, and he's managed to be with us on time. Thank you, Umar Bhai. On the right, as you could see on the tabla, with a very, very different kind of a riser and a setup, is Bhushan. Bhushan Parchure. Disciple of none other than Abbaji, the god of tabla, Ustad Zakir Hussain's father, Ustad Andarakha. So this itself is a combination of harmony, because there is a Western instrument, or rather it's a machine, which is producing some notes, completely electric-driven, power-driven. And that's the oldest form of percussion, the two tablas. So both the tradition and the modern are coming together, and that's the essence of life and the essence of business today. So that's how music teaches us to be able to harmonize various elements together. This is a violin, which is a very, very old, antique violin, a German piece certified by Sir Yehudi Menuhin, his name is written inside. But I've used a pickup so that when I play for large audiences and young audiences with energy like y'all, I can get that nice sound of an electric violin. Well, so the two people who are playing with me today are not supporting me, and they don't play for me, they play with me. They enable my performance, they complement my performance. So if any of us who wants to become leaders, because this is a house of business and trade, I really want to drive home this point that leaders and businesses can only grow when the people who you work with feel that they work with you and not for you. And that's the first essence of leadership that music teaches us. To be able to respect people's skills, to be able to respect them, to appreciate, to be able to depend on them, to be able to take risks. As you saw, we didn't do any sound check today, so we had to tell each other what to do. But because I trust them, the reason I trust them and they trust me, because I have built a long, intimate relationship with them through lots of communication, talking, understanding, listening, being sensitive to what they think and how they play and how they emote with their instrument. If you don't know all this about a team members, there's no point in you wanting to start a company, be an entrepreneur, or even do well in any kind of social organization. That's what music teaches us. And on that note, I move on to the next piece, which is about how the music across the world is universal. And the universal seven notes create all kinds of music. They are also a great medium of therapy. Sound waves travel with the atmosphere, go to your brain, and as soon as your mind writes a piece of music, it sends signals to different parts of the body, and that's how the body starts relaxing, and that's how your endorphins get created, and that's the science of music therapy. So Shubhra, another time on music therapy in detail, right? Now I need to move on and play and get the other group in onto the stage. Well, so music is made of these seven notes, which are Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Re Ga Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. All the music in the world is based on this note, on these seven notes. Western world is Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do, Do Ti La So Fa Mi Re Do. Whether it's a symphony, a classical, Western, Indian, rock, jazz, pop, Hollywood, Bollywood piece, it's all the seven notes, like the basic values of life. If your values are strong, your foundation is strong, no matter what kind of business, profession, craft, domain you're involved in, those values like passion, respect, discipline, shared vision, influencing is going to take you ahead, no matter what part of the world you are in. So how do you create these magic out of these seven notes? How can you create less, more with less? And I think that's what most organizations want to know. How do you create more profits, more business, more offerings, more customers with just this much that you have, the same infrastructure, same human resources, so much of funding? I'll show you how music can teach you that. If it was a classical maestro, he would sing Raag Bilawal with these seven notes. What if a Bollywood music director had these seven notes? How would he use them? The seven notes. What you see as success, as achievement, is what are the values and the hard work that has gone behind but that. And that's how music is created. Don't think it's just one song. All of you, that all that you've started is like a gush of flowing water, always to increase in strength and energy. Just an example. So don't think it's just only Hindi songs.
Sa 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 ni sa 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 ni sa re ga re sa 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 ni sa pa.
Which song?
Far across the distance and the spaces between us. Sa 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 ni sa pa. Just one time and last for a last time. sa 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 ni sa pa.
For those of you who thought that, you know, you need to get educated in a really, really very fancy school outside abroad, great, you know, MIT, Harvard, Stanford, of course there. But if you have your education, the deep concepts, in the smallest city in India, the world can be your oyster. All that depends is what your attitude is and how well you have imbibed the concepts of your textbooks and your teachers. And how well we have imbibed that tradition is modern and all our values are going to take us where we want to be. So let us never think that we are less privileged at times when we don't get the same kind of privileges that most we see around us. Let's make the best of what education and training and knowledge that we have. Well, I want to end my performance. I can go on, Shubhra, like whole evening I have dedicated to you, you know, right? But we have a constraint of time. I'm just going to play an Assamese bihu. However, the bihu is fused with a Scottish drill. Even folk from the deepest part of Assam has got similarities with folk in Scotland and Ireland, because the world is one. Music is the universal seven notes, and people's feelings and expressions, which is the medium of music, is the same across the world. I had planned to play a different piece, but my very dear brother, Debashish, who is here, has requested me to play the Scottish drills. And it's not because he's like my brother and he is a government official, but what he does for cancer patients across Assam is something so, so unique. And I think those who have experienced the joy of giving are the ones who just don't have endorphins in the body. They also have serotonin and oxytocin. Just read, if you can give part of our lives to anyone, not just money and philanthropy, part of our time to a cause that needs you, you just don't get one hormone in your body. You get three hormones extra in your body. Serotonin, the hormone of love, oxytocin, the hormone of caring, and endorphins, the hormone of feel good. So do read up on the science of joy of giving. Before that, Scottish reels. If I were a Scottish musician, I would have a mic on my feet, okay, because you would tap your feet along with your hands, okay? One, two, three, stop. Thank you.
boha gore bihuti patimu kenekuri patimu kenekuri mo
for being a wonderful audience. Thank you. Okay, sing with me.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. That was absolutely enthralling. May I now call upon Mrs. Shubhra Nitsure? Mr. Amresh Datta, MD and CEO of BSC Institute Limited, to honor Mrs. Bhuyan and her team. Mr. Datta, I'm sorry, may I request you back on stage? We need to honor the musicians, please.